What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Half-Life Source, and I'm playing here with Hermit. And we're going to continue where we left off, so let's go. Ready? Ready, Sunny?
Ready.
Alright, let's go. Full speed. There's a lot of explosions. The car
you
to stop.
You kinda need to heal me,
Woo!
Though.
What the fuck?
Or I will die instantly.
Look, there's rockets!
I
fuck!
I will die instantly.
Fuck, there's rockets! This is not good. I killed that guy, but the car to all of a sudden continue keep going.
Oh no.
I
will not be able to stop it at this.
No, it's full speed. God damn it, what do we do? Oh, it's at stop? That's good.
Oh, there are just 100 zombies here.
You shoot him. You have a gun. Use it.
I am.
Here, see what's up here. Oh, explosives.
What the fuck is this?
Where did you go?
I don't know.
I went upstairs.
He was trying to explode something.
No, you gonna explode it or?
No, I didn't.
Hey, there's a switch here. Maybe I'll have to press it.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh yeah, it opened the rail track. I'm coming. With the minecart.
Yeah, but the TNT can be exploded anyway.
Alright, where are you? Oh, there. Ooh, so. Come in. Let's go. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck! Ooh.
That's because we're
I need to keep controlling the train, otherwise we die. Oh.
What are you doing?
What the fuck? It's a little bit glitchy. A little bit only.
It's not meant to be for two players.
That's not an excuse for a glitchy train. Wait, there's a turret there. I don't know if there's enemies in.
Of course there are. I hear a lot of horses.
Let's just stop here then, so we have a, like, cover.
There's a machine gun.
Oh fuck. That's pretty hard to deal with this. I got actually a grenade, so we can toss that in. I threw it in. Should be able to deal with this. Yeah, it's done. I dealt with it.
There's still here horses. And there are grenades. I like this.
There's a switch there.
They're actually controlling the turret?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you press the switch? See what happens? Probably
yeah,
change the tracks, I think. Shall I get the train track and come the train car? Oh no, it actually opened the door, by the way. The thing there. There
oh.
You go. Go for it!
Go,
see
go,
you
go.
Later, alligators! Oh, oh. I wasn't talking about you, by the way, but anyway,
right.
Let's keep going. What is this? Another wall?
I will die here if you don't heal me.
There's actually an elevator there. What the hell?
Wanna heal me?
Probably for if you die.
Yeah, I will die.
Why are you following Google?
I have 2 HP. This is a free
oh god,
room.
I'm all the way up. Where are you?
I'm hiding.
I'm lost. In cyberspace. Alright, you probably come out of here, I think, yeah, probably. So there's a lot of electric going on here.
A lot of what?
Shall I wait for you until you come up?
Yeah, I need help though.
I
really,
heal you.
Really need help.
I can heal you. I got a health pack, remember?
We're healing it for.
That's what we do, man. We heal each other, you know? It's part of our deal. Contract with cooperative. Okay, let's go. Ready?
Ready.
Pass through the lightning.
First,
ah!
First.
Gonna hurt us. It's actually ooh, trip mines. Okay, good that I stopped in time. Okay, apparently I got a trip mine from them doing something. I have no. Oh, level chains. Let's go. Into the level chains we go. Yeah.
What?
No idea. Oh fuck!
Wait for me! You
ooh.
Keep moving it out.
No! Because if I go full speed in it, the next
you
level will
me,
like,
right?
Like. Like, what the fuck is that?
It's the all my
gift.
Items.
It's the gift from what? I don't know. Oh, I was still going backwards, I think. That's why it glitched out.
I lost all my good items.
It doesn't matter, man. Oh. I still... It's glitched out again. Oh, we have to be careful here. Go, go, speed. Yeah. Oh, stop. Go, go, speed. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Don't worry, I got it. Pull the switch. There we go. No, no, I'll control it. You like suck. You're not good at controlling a minecart.
Right.
Look, you're blocking it!
You need to heal me.
I think you need to, like, fucking stand a little bit back so it actually moves
I
up.
I know, but I will die if I...
No. You're blocking the train with your fat ass. Look, again.
On purpose.
Again, why?
I'm not even touching the keyboard, so...
Just duck, man, just duck. It's fine. And there we go. Oh fuck, duck, 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 duck! Okay, that didn't work. What the hell are these rockets? That's insane. Our minecart is basically gone now, so you can say goodbye to that thing. I think we have to kill it with the guns, maybe.
It's not a minecart, however.
No, the rockets, I mean. It's not a minecart? Why not?
It's not a mine, right?
It looks like a mine. Like an
underground
mine.
It's
an
underground base
for
hiding your penis.
For psychopaths. There's actually a third here, we need to destroy it.
Yeah, enable us for you.
Wait, we need to shoot, just keep shooting at the rest of the MC there standing. So you keep dodging and shooting, you should get killed at some point. I hope. Yeah, it's dead. Alright, sweet.
Yeah, I'll just keep going.
I can't control it. Hey, the minecart is back here, what the hell? I don't know how, but it just came with the wind. Can't really go fast backward though. It's really slow. Where are you going? Go the other way. Where are you? Where the hell are you?
Sector B. Netstrands.
Where did you go? Did you go forward?
I don't know.
What the hell are you doing?
I'll go with you. Just
I'm gonna try and mine track. I'm going forward.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of voltage here. Didn't you just see this?
I did. I'll go back.
Alright, I'll just YOLO it. YOLO! Oh fuck, oh, I'm getting hurt. Oh fuck, it's getting hurt.
I
change the tracks quick. Oh, I did it on time.
That's the wrong direction though.
Why? Oh.
I changed it to the wrong direction.
You already did it?
No, I changed it to the wrong direction.
God damn it, why? I can't go backwards, so I have to go all the way around again. Ah, thank you. There we go. It's going like a train. Full speed ahead. Go, 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 go. You have to jump on it. I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to stop. Okay, man. Yeah, you're blocking the train right away. Don't stand too close to that thing. Okay, duck here. I'll let you get it electrified.
Alright.
You already got electrified, right?
They're going to go the wrong way again.
They're going the right way now?
I guess.
Is that a cliff? Are we going to fall down?
Yes.
Almost though. What the fuck?
I jumped down.
Why did you jump down? It
it's a level change.
Yeah, but it's not part of the deal because we need to get this track down first.
Really?
Oh god, what did you do? Normally you can jump down, so you destroy the level again.
Again?
Yep. Pretty much. Or maybe not, there was a level change here too. But I don't know if it's the same, it changed to the same map.
What the fuck?
How do I spawn this one now?
How did you get?
I think it's fine this time. But be careful next time, man. Because in just think about a single player person. A single player person can't just jump down and risk his life dying.
But it was a teleport.
Yeah, but the other people don't see that. It's only in this mod. Let me heal you. Oh, you heal me, by the way. I'm low health.
You have full health.
Ready? Let's go. Get the cover. You have grenades or something? Don't shoot the barrels, man. They don't see me. Why you do this? There's a grenade lying.
No, I know there's a grenade.
Don't worry, I'll get it. I'll get the guy behind there. Got it. I'm good.
So how did he get in there? There's no door.
Nobody knows. It's game logic. We're outside. Nice. Finally. Grenade! Grenade! Ah. Alright, where are we?
I need more though.
More trains? I don't wanna do any trains anymore. I opened the blast doors, we can go.
Shooting,
yeah, ignore that guy. Dude, I'm closing the blast doors behind you if you don't come. Come quick!
Yeah.
Too late. You got locked outside.
Oh no! He left me!
Yep. Here's the rocket, see? Oh, enemies! Three grenades flying in. Open? Yep. What is happens when you... Oh, there's explosives! No, no! Look, see, you see that? Those are explosives. So how do we pass this without it triggering the explosives? What about we detonate them? Run! That didn't work. Alright, YOLO swag this! Okay, that didn't work. Look at all the gore. At least we can pass now. So I wonder how you complete that without actually...
If you just climb the wall or something.
Oh, the, all the scientists were killed here, see? That is not good. Poor little scientist, all killed. Poor little babies. So we do nothing in this room though. There's nothing in this room, I think. I didn't see anything.
Satellite portal array.
Oh, here's the suite. Okay, we can launch the rocket. You want to see it, man?
Yeah, of course.
We'll launch this bad boy into space. Okay, launch it.
I'll do it.
Press E. Oh, we can't see it?
Yeah, you can.
Where? Oh,
sure this.
Where?
Maybe screen's okay now.
Shaking. There it comes. Look, it's a nuclear rocket.
Who are we gonna nuke?
Everyone. It's the biggest rocket ever can be created. It destroys planets. That isn't dangerous. That is some bright light.
Oh my god. Close your eyes. You're too blind.
I'm already blind. What? What happens now? Where do we go now then?
Let's go outside and watch the rocket.
The door isn't opening yet. It's opening. Oh, yeah, we can go. I think we have to go back here, man. Why else would this door open? I think we need to go outside again, yeah, probably. So what do we do now then? There's no other way, right? Or my mouse is spazzing the fuck out. It seems to be only with this game.
The door is locked, so... I can't exit.
Why do you want to exit? Don't worry, I'll trigger the level change. We have to go back, I think. There's no other way. We launched the rocket, so it should be the thing to do.
We can jump down there, right?
Oh. Why do you want to jump down?
I don't know.
No, I think you have to go to the right now, maybe.
Shotgun.
This door is open now. See, look. Look. This wasn't open before, right? What was it? Yeah, we came from there, so this wasn't open. Alright, here we go then. Yeah, this looks like something new. There's like a new train track. Again, a train track. And this looks like a train track that's gonna...
It looks like the thing
you
received.
Yeah, where are you? You went the wrong way.
What?
Oh. Yeah, that's a big door to the right, there. Oh. There's a ladder on the left. This is gonna be a train track which is gonna like... kill us when we drive, I think. Look at this thing. Oh god. So get in. I don't know where you have to stand, but you're probably gonna crash it.
Choo-choo.
See, he's already crashed. Oh god. Oh god. I told ya! Just stand. Oh fuck! It's going so fast!
Just keep going.
Oh fuck, it's like
just
stuck.
Just keep going. I can't stand in it.
Then you can stand on top of it, like on the front. Just stand on top of the front. Yeah, that should be fine.
Yeah, I think.
Okay. What's going on? Oh
it's
god.
Pretty spacey.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna die just driving this thing. Fuck, what's going on? It's so glitchy! I can't even do anything!
Great!
Oh fuck, in the train! Oh fuck! It drove somewhere there, look! It drove like fucking all over the place. It went through the door. Oh god, I think it's part of the story, by the way. Yeah, I think so. I remember correctly. But normally you're like sitting in it, but it was so glitched out that
there are like two rooms here.
There's a door. I think you need to fall down in the water here. Because
yeah.
It's part of the
but
train.
I'm in a different water thingy.
I'm going in. Where's the train? I don't know, it bipped.
So you jump down here or what?
Yeah, I don't know, there's no way here, so I don't know if it's the right way. Oh, the wrong way I went. Oh, there should be a way out here, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of
there's actually a water thing here. I think I have to go here. Yep. I'm on the water. Never
what
change.
Hell?
What?
Did you see the roof explode also?
No.
There was something falling
I'm
down.
I'm on the water here somewhere. I don't have much time. I have to get out of here quick. Oh, there's some water here where you can breathe. You swim. There's water here you can breathe. Look. I don't know where else we have to go. These endings
right.
Maybe look like something we have to go.
The fish are leading the way. See, I saw that this thingy fell. I was almost
okay, go, go, duck. Get under it now. We can breathe along. Go quick. Go with the wind. Drum. Why are you in front? You're like slow. Where do we go? Here. Go quick. I'm drowning. How about you?
Me too.
There's water here. You can breathe.
I'm nearly gone.
Heal? Come on, heal.
Heal automatically.
Fine.
When you're drowned, that happens.
In real life too?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? There's a big fish there.
Nice!
Kill it with fire!
It's freaking me out.
I don't think you're normally supposed to be able to kill it. But okay. It doesn't matter. Oh, shite.
I love those things.
Why? You like long tongues?
I like long beans.
Hey, don't kill it, he's... I have no idea what he's saying, you know? He needs to turn on the power so don't kill him.
We need to tranquilize the fish, but we already killed it.
Alright, let's do it then. Let's tranquilize that fish. So we need to go down in this thing. Oh, there's a tranquilizer gun there. Look.
Where?
We got it.
So, what now?
How do we go down?
Now, well, good luck
oh,
tranquilizing.
Oh, fuck, I fell in!
Good luck with fish.
There's no fish. Fish is dead, okay, we tranquilized it. So is there a way we can go? There's a like a
is there a door
thing
inside?
Here. See?
Nice.
Takes long though.
Yeah, this is a gate. So I'm gonna take a breath first.
Yeah, me too, I'm dying. But I think if you don't
yeah,
touch
it
anymore.
Enter.
Let me wait for the ox power to restore. Oh, it's not that far? I'll go over it. Oh, it closes down again!
I can
change the map.
Change it, boy! Change it, boy! Ooh, 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 ooh.
Sorry.
What?
What? Alright, we got a box. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! I fell in the box or something. Caution, red floor. Why?
They just painted it. So the fish is alive again?
Look at how it's bad here. Oh fuck, I fell in the water. Oh fuck, he's eating
did
my face.
Attack you?
Yes.
Here it
know where to go. It's like trying to.
There's a weird mark down there.
Where is the
letter? You can tranquilize it.
What?
You have the tranquilizer.
It's not a tranquilizer, it's just a crossbow.
Yeah. It's a tranquilizer crossbow.
And the next map we'll stop it for this episode?
So where's the letter?
Ooh, fuck! There we go. I already made it to the end, man. What are you talking about? God, letter. Why is it like electric here? Electric. So electric. Oh, you can't jump that. Nope. So there's something we have to do before we can actually...
Oh, this water is really deep.
Why do you go to water then? You need to go here.
I was searching for Easter.
Oh, you can actually go here. Look. That's what you have to do. Ow. Ow. Alright, I'm like really far into the map. I see G-Man. G-Man.
G-Man?
Yeah. G-Man.
G-Man. Oh, you can't jump that. Oh, yeah, just wait for your...
Yeah, I turned some machines on, not sure what it does. But it allows me to go back or something. That's an ammo. Okay.
So how do you jump this?
Jump in this fence here. It's there. But I'm shooting. Not that one! That. Yeah.
Oh.
Not sure what it did though. It allowed me to put some switches and then I
and
put back. And now there's like nothing.
You have to go underneath or something? Yeah.
Oh, it turns the machines on. Oh, you have to jump this. Oh god, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be fucking brilliant. Look, you have to jump this.
Really? How did I get there?
You can go like the terraces up here. Look, you have to jump this. Look at these squashers.
Yeah, easy.
You do it first, I'll record
sure.
It for you.
I can do it.
Looks like an easy job, right?
See?
The first job you already failed. I don't think you have to press shift because I don't know if in Half Life was actually a shift key. In normal Half Life. Okay, now you have to jump this one. And don't get squashed. And then headcrab spawned at the other end. Is it hard?
No, it's really.
Okay, I'll try it.
But there are stairs here also, so where are we jumping?
No, there's no stairs.
Yes, there are. There's no way.
You can't use them because they're halfway.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. There's like halfway.
You can climb on this box and...
No, you can't.
Yeah, you just want to jump.
Oh, I made it. Wasn't that hard. Oh, there's a bait animal here. Did you just pass it?
What?
Did you just pass that animal?
Yeah.
Like jumping or something? Never change. Anyway, then we call it a day for this episode. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great day. Bye. 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 Bye.